Hi guys, I'm Karit and welcome to my channel. On this episode, I'll be sharing with you guys on how to clean your brushes. Do you know when you spend a whole lot of money for a whole lot of brushes, you need to take care of it? How? By washing them regularly at least once or twice a month. You have to clean your brushes so that it remains soft just like when you first bought them and also to stop them from harboring bacteria. Now this little guy right here, this is called brush egg. This thing has made my life so much easier. It has two different surfaces, one is for big brush and the other one is for smaller brush, like your concealer brush or your eyeshadow brush or your lip brush or whatever small brushes it is. I bought this at AliExpress for $2, super cheap, and this lip cleanse your brushes like no other. Next, cleaner. I got this one right here from Daiso. This is the detergent for puff and sponge. It has 80 ml. This is only 5 ringgit here. If you don't have this, you can just use the Johnson Baby conditioning shampoo. It's the one yellow colored one. It works great as well. Now for the demo, let's go.
Thank you.